Hello, and welcome to the Wireless Power Transfer presentation today. My name is Jem, and I'm the product manager and globally responsible for this topic. Today, I would like to talk about advanced coil knowledges and especially about the different branches where wireless power transfer could be used. Besides the consumer products, there are a lot of other branches where wireless power transfer could be usable. Today, I would like to show just four of them. First of all, the automotive area. For sure, the automotive area is one very large in business. We can see in the picture the possibility to charge a car as you have a ground plate and a smaller receiver coil on the car, in the vehicle pad. This is a possibility to charge the automotive's electrical cars. Additionally, in the automotive area, you can charge your mobile inside the car. The second area, which is also very popular, in furniture and infrastructure. Just believe that you are in traveling and you would like to charge your mobile at any bus stations, trains, airports, or directly in the plane at the seat. All this is possible if you have hotspots, as I call it, for charging your mobile. The third area I would like to mention today is the medical technology area. This can be used for implants inside the body, for example. The complete part will be sealed and it can be used very easily. In this case, we have also a lot of products in the market. The last but not least area is the industrial area. In the industrial area, we have a lot of different kind of applications and appliances. In this picture, you can see a robot which can be used at agriculture. Additionally, you can use robots in the household area for vacuum cleaning, for example, or drones for any kind of other control units. All these robots and all these other parts are driven wirelessly. You can charge them today also now with wireless power transfer technology. You can visit mouser.com to know more about wireless power transfer solutions from Wirth Electronic. Thank you.